Cardinal Ribat said there has been very little independent awareness on seabed mining and its impact in the country.
Because it was never tested, it was never done. And how is it that we will be the first that this will start here with us?
Based on information they received on how seabed mining will be conducted, the Catholic Bishops Conference in their 58th annual general meeting last month made their stance.
If it is not safe, then it should not go on.
They say at this stage, PNG as a nation does not have the technology and the infrastructure to deal with any unexpected environmental disaster, and the social and environmental impact may be too high a cost to pay.
This activity is not in the deep ocean. It's right where our people are going fishing and so on. And I was at home one Christmas, and my people, because I come also from an island, Watam Island, and people were telling me that Bishop, can you tell these people, because when we are fishing in the night, the ship that come around to do their studies and so on is coming close to us, and we are afraid of what they are doing when this is happening like this. So you see, such thing like this is happening. The people already are fearing.
Nautilus Minerals, who is pushing to be the first company to mine the seabed of PNG, currently has exploration licenses over parts of PNG waters. While production has not started yet, approvals given could be an issue, as so far, PNG does not have policies and laws in place to govern seabed mining. Sarah Aupong, National MTV News.